you know, it's easy to say like, oh, we're just going to like hire salespeople to do all that for us.
Yeah.
But if you can't do it yourself, if you hire someone and they suck and they, how would you know? Right? Is it the product? Is it the message? Is it the market? Is it the person? There's a lot of bad salespeople out there. And if you hire someone and they're unsuccessful, how will you know if it's them or like you?